Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And Rockstar, well, they're busy being Rockstar again. Look at this. Look at this. I'm sure you're aware, but I'm going to ramble on about it anyway. Now, I've done what I need to get the unlock price for the original cruisers. You'd think that I'd have that for the new ones. Like this one. Trade price, no, you have to complete malicious mischief as part of dispatch work. Well, the only way you can get dispatch work to get those is if you have a police car already. So, to save 1.2 million, I would have to spend, at the bare minimum, 2.9 million. And you say, well, you know, you still save 1.2 million and you have two cars, but you'd have to really get one of these two, otherwise you have to pay full price for one of the other ones. Or I could get another Gauntlet Interceptor, but I wasn't planning on getting a Gauntlet Interceptor on this character. And that's still $4 million. So that's a $4 million deal here. But on this character, remember, I'm limited to parking here, because they're not giving us very much parking. They're giving us two whole spaces as part of this update. If I was going to get another police car, I'd probably get the Greenwood, because that can make a Roscoe P. Coltrane car. And if you buy them now, you know, you get a resale value of nothing. So, I mean, you basically, you're committed at this point. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait till Bruffy does his video before I get any of these. The work, because I have one gauntlet over on my other character. So I do have a police car someplace. The only thing I can hope is that somehow it glitches, and if I get unlocked on one character, it unlocks it on both. We can try that. We'll just see if we luck out with that. Okay, first time in this character in a while. Let's do some important things here first. Friends. Send him a game invite, just in case he's interested in that.
Anything you need, boss.
And let's see. What garage was that in? My police car. It's one of these. We should probably look at... Yeah, there it is. Should probably look at what options we have here. 267. We made our way back a couple mil, but we're going to have to spend some money. Which of the bail offices should we get? I mean, we've already done this one. It seems okay. The Davis Street. Our market analyst. Hey, yo. Okay, there we go. All righty then, now let's see, we got Rusty Jack here. Let's see, office garage one. I think the goal should be here we go.
Hi there, honey. It's Maud. I got a proposition for you, and I'll keep it short and sweet. I'm looking to hand over the reins, if you catch my drift, and pass the baton to a hungry bounty hunter looking to spread their wings. That's where you come in. I'm gonna need somebody to open another office for me. This is a ripe opportunity for a young, cash-rich bounty hunter like yourself to run their very own bail enforcement agency. Now, I'll supply some of the staff and expertise. You just pick your favorite property off Maze Bank and pull the trigger.
Just do it!
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing.
Yeah, we're always ready to move on this thing. Do you want to jump right into this? I have to sell that car over there at some point. Let's see if we get another phone call.
Come in, unit. Unit, come in. Stop the vehicle. You're under arrest. Just a small joke for you. It's me, Vincent. I've got something for you. I know how much you appreciate some unofficial police business. These assignments are strictly off the books, and my colleagues on the force are too preoccupied with their circular jerkerbations to pay any attention. I need some boots on the ground, someone I can trust. Consider it. Hit me up, and I'll be in touch.
Okay. Dispatch works can be accessed by pressing B when driving a law enforcement vehicle you own. Okay, let's hit B.
Request received. Received. You should receive the locations my sources provided. All right, you're looking at high-ranking gang affiliates who just so happen to be criminal informants. Anytime, any day, they give the LSPD the information they want. And in return, the LSPD gives them the role of this fucked-up roost. With the cops and kingpins collaborating, the system's rigged against us all. It's in both our best interests to terminate this relationship.
Now, from what I understand, you don't actually need to use the car. So why not use it, you know, if you have to just eliminate people.
Let's go for a cheap shot sometime. How's Trip? I need some good jizz recipes. All my John's weird food fish. Damn, nice.
Alrighty. Let's just go fly over and blast the crap out of them, and that'll be a thing. Then the curiosity here is, if we do this for one character, will it unlock stuff for the other? Probably not. You probably have to do all the same actions. In which case, you're kind of screwed, because... But let's say I, on my other character, I buy the cheapest car I can get, which would be like almost $3 million. And that gives me a $1 million savings. That means I've got $7 million and to get two cars when I really only wanted one. It's okay if I've got the parking and I wanted the other car, but... I don't know. We'll have to see what comes of this. Because I don't only have, I think at this point, four parking spaces for Rusty Jack. I think I'm somewhere around eight or something like that for... Maybe it's ten now? I don't know. I haven't even gotten two of the spots. Eliminate the cult leaders. Are we just going to... be blasting the crap out of the altruist camp again? That's a very real possibility. Now while I'm doing this, I've replaced the RAM and moved the RAM around. I've changed the BIOS settings on my computer. I've downloaded fresh drivers for my NVIDIA card. No, it's down here. Okay. I'm hoping that the game doesn't crash. I've got HW monitor running. This could be relatively simple. Yep. And we got the bonus 100k. Now, did it glitch out? I checked it before. It didn't list the challenges as done. Okay, so the weekly challenge might have been workable. That was like checking off almost immediately. This might be a cooldown, but you know the cooldown should be taken care of by the fact that I have to fly back in the car. It's after midnight while I'm doing this. After midnight on a Saturday. And by the way, it's double money and four times RP on stunt races, and nobody's racing. It is truly bizarre. It's been like that, I mean, no racing, nobody doing it for like months now. I just don't see myself, unless I can get, you know, perhaps into some racing on 5M or some other game. I don't know when I'm doing racing again. But right now we've got all this new content to deal with.
You're off duty, officer. No assignments.
Still a cooldown. I flew all the way back here and it's still on a cooldown. Cooldowns suck. Alright, well, what can we do? I've already got one here, so we always want to do something a little bit different. What's this one up here? Downtown Vinewood. You're probably wondering how we can afford to list such a competitive price in downtown Vinewood, and that's understandable. But our website's strict character limit means we don't have the space to explain. Instead, rest assured that we see this retail property as a golden opportunity to be creative, optimistic, forward-thinking, and wholly ignorant of the recent past. Okay. Mission Row. That looks like right on the corner from like a couple of my garages and stuff like that, down in here. This stinking city center property has been flooded with interest since its first listing. Please bear with us while we respond to questions. Fact includes, what's that smell, who's that jimmying the window, and was this a crack den? To which we would say, would Maze Bank enclosures, four-time tip-em and flip-em award winners really sell you a crack den? Okay, yeah, they would. Davis, our market analyst, informs us that this prime piece of real estate has a fabulous potential as a bail and farm enforcement office, and we could not agree more. With the Davis community's strong reputation for the sudden and final resolution of long-standing conflicts, your activities are going to be some of the least prosecutable on the block. A little far south. Like I said, we already own this one. An exquisite piece of prime Del Perro real estate. Once we had the trust fund kid posing as a tantra guru removed for breaking the conditions of his bail and the pop-up yoga shala dismantled, the space scrubbed up beautifully. There is a lingering smell of Palo Santo and cultural appropriation, but that's a small price to pay for such a unique... And I do like that location. And let's not even talk about this one. Some people find businesses in Puyo Bay to be isolating and outdated. But those people are lacking vision. Take this property, for example. A lick of paint, a slick new sign, and you'll be making bank like it's late 2007. We're not doing that one. Yeah, all honesty, it's one of these two, I think. This one's kind of closer to the highway. Jump on the highway here, but you know, we're probably, that's probably, you got a straight shot into the city here. This is like right in the city. Quite central. And, like I said, it's near other properties. This might be. Let's punch up salvage yards. So there's my salvage yard. There's the bail office. So it would be close to the, my businesses in Center City. So there's my auto shop, salvage yard, bail office. I mean, it would be, it's right there. 2.93. Yeah, let's see, we want to go back in. I don't know why I'm closing out of that. Versus, that's the 2.62, so that's the nicer one. You can always upgrade if for some reason this isn't working out. And this would be slightly cheaper to get in for. We're not getting the agents. We will get personal quarters. Don't need a gun locker. We do want armor plating on the truck. 2.8 million. Hugh style. I think I was going to go with the rusty brown. And slightly brighter walls. Okay. There'll be a phone call.
Hey again. Real glad you decided to take the leap on that bail office. Swing by when you get a second, okay? Just got a couple things to go over with you. Oh, and I want to introduce you to someone you'll be working with. See you soon.
All right, so then let's see. How about now?
Request received. Copy. Any moment now, you'll receive a set of coordinates. This is where our targets were last spotted. Heads up, these aren't just petty criminals you're dealing with. They're protected by the LSPD. Police informers exploiting their collaboration with the cops to extort the competition. I need you to show them and their crew they're not untouchable. Otherwise, before long, they'll be coming for you too. Take them down.
But it's very much like the gang termination stuff from the agency. Only it doesn't pay as well. But right now, if we do six of these, we get an extra 100. You do three of them, you do one of them, you get 100k, we got that. You do three of them, you get another 100k. So you do six of them, then you get the weekly challenge for another 100k. Rain missiles down on everybody here. They've upgraded the armor on this with the DLC, so hopefully we take a few bullets. Let's see if we get the right angles on here. They got good cover from the trees. I've got unlimited rockets. Leave the area. Don't eat the blast the last few guys.
I'm so sad you don't take my offers of help seriously. It's so rude of you.
I can't say it's difficult so far. There might be other missions. So what we'll do is, since we've probably taken a couple of bullets, we'll land this puppy, return it, hop in the car, and go check out our bail office. Is he dead? No, he's just freaked out, I guess. He's like, where? I was thrown by a helicopter. What helicopter? I see no helicopter. I just know. See, as far as this character goes, this it's an ironic thing, because there's a good bet that this is the best police car. As far as speed and handling, all that kind of stuff. The Mustang, I'm not sure, might come up a quick second. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do with the Fox Body police car, because you can do a lot with that. It is a legend. I don't know if there's any real Hellcat police cars. Maybe there are. But there definitely were a whole bunch of police interceptors. Okay, now this is really kind of useful. Especially for doing some of the... this is right where you park your car for the gangbanger heist. Well, we're gonna pull in. Let's park this baby in there.
How you doing, honey? You the new owner? I'm Maude. I know you can't tell, but I'm thrilled to meet you. Takes a savvy investor to jump on an opportunity like this one. The price reflects our top-tier personnel. Give me a second here. Now, you don't look much like a bail enforcement agent, but who the hell does? One should never judge a bounty hunter by their cover, no matter how weird or scrappy or downright psychotic. Now, I gotta wrap up here, but my daughter Jeanette should be around here somewhere. Jeanette! Get out here and meet the new owner.
They're here? Oh.
She's very excited to start running an office all by herself. She'll take care of all the sourcing and paperwork for you since I won't be around.
Oh, fudge.
Think of her as your very large, very loud shadow.
Hey there. Hi. Jeanette Eccles, junior assistant bounty hunter at your service at Chomping at the Bit. Mama says I'm supposed to help you with whatever you need so I can learn about how, you know, all this works. And, well, who better to learn from than somebody with a resume like yours? I reckon you got more bounties on your head than anybody in L.S. Mama, you're using your ball.
Yep, working on it. Gonna take it home with me, too, so I can keep it up while I watch Underbelly of Paradise.
Proud of you.
Take him back there, honey, and make him feel at home. There's a sale over at Dawn's Country, so Mama's gonna head out in a few, then you'll be on your own. Welcome to your new bottom dollar bail enforcement office. Jeanette will take good care of you.
Okay, so all this back here is yours, baby. Okay, first things first. This is a bounty hunting gig. No. Bail enforcement, because, you know, if you kill him, it's a whole thing, right? I mean, we got procedures for stuff like that, because Mama's new boyfriend works down at the morgue, but you definitely want to try to bring him back alive, because then I got to deal with all the blood and dead body parts in the van, and I'm sure you don't mind, but it's kind of a hygiene issue, and get you a new one of those. Anyway, they pay more for the live ones, and you like money, don't you? I thought so. All right, let me show you how we do all this.
Okay, I'm leaving. Training wheels are officially off, Jeanette. Make me proud.
I'll see you at home, Ma. Bacon, mac, and cheese later, right?
I'm on it.
Don't forget your ball.
No, honey.
She deserves a nice retirement. I'm just glad she's finally letting me handle this stuff on my own. So anyway, I'm a real visual learner myself. I need pictures and whatnot to really get stuff, you know? And as your official assistant, I will always have a little slideshow uploaded right there on your computer of all your targets. All you gotta do is choose your target. Oh, and, I got you. After that, you just go get them and bring them back here and take them to that holding cell up front. That's it. Easy. Now, let's seal the deal. Come on. We're a team, okay? I'll take this. And, if you need anything else, I got it.
And we'll put that back on. I gather a lot of people are saying that one reference to, like, it doesn't matter how scruffy or psychotic you are, is actually a reference to Trevor. Because she's worked for Trevor in the past. Let me see. Still don't know my way. Okay, so here's the place where you change your clothes or take a nap. Or get a shot of liquor. I don't like having a whole bunch of liquor at the office. That's... Isn't that one of the things where if you're drinking at the office, you are now absolutely an alcoholic? Like, that's like one of the things that... You definitely got some flags going on there. It's... Okay. We've been shot a little bit, so let's, get some spronk. Nice that we have a sprung stop. Have we killed enough time? To do another one of these before, you know, and then while the cooldown's going on, we can come back. An open wheel race. I'm in the middle of doing this and it is 12:30 at night. And you realize that means I'm part of the problem when not racing, but... I wonder if there's something broken with that, because you would think...
Request received.
That you'd get...
According to sources, the footage is stored at the location I'm sending you now. Okay, this one is, I hope, uncomplicated. The LSPD are trying to keep this incriminating footage hush-hush. Must be something bad to have them so concerned. Find it. Collateral on these assholes at the station is something of a comfort to me.
Okay, so this is a different... mission going on here. Some of the cars have specific missions they're tied to, so I don't know. We'll have to see. Well, after this, we'll take a look and see if we've unlocked anything. I mean, it could just be that there's so much new content that everyone's exploring. That they're focusing on this and trying to get 300 grand as opposed to racing. I don't know, we'll have to see as time goes on. My concern would be after this is no longer a very big deal, will everyone just get totally bored? Okay, so where do we have to get here? Excuse me. Let's pull up something, not a knife. Yeah, this is gonna be. It would've been hard to get them with the whatchamacallit. Break into the hideout. Still one there. He's wounded. Okay, this is going to be the safe cracking thing again. No, it's different. Okay.
I'm coming for y'all now. No.
Should have come for me.
Damn, you hit.
Bullet for life.
Or for death. That's kind of creepy. Okay, what the hell? Okay, let's. You're gonna be like that. I'll use my snacks.
Don't fuck with the ballers, baby. We go out in a blaze.
Go out in a blaze, you say?
Y'all better get down.
Okay, everything's burning now. I may have to leave for a minute. Can we leave for a minute? Okay, it's burning out. We're kind of trapped in here until you recover the evidence. Try not to walk on fire. Well, thank goodness we blew the room up, but the computers are fine. And the third time, we actually recover the evidence. Oh, they didn't make us do the hacking game. That's a good thing. I'm going to get completely ambushed as I walk out of here, aren't I? It's coming. Ambush is coming. But I am in a fast police car. We'll do a reverse police chase. Cars are supposed to get out of your way, but this is GTA, so they'll actively kind of try and kill you, but they do that anyway, but they do it a little bit more aggressively. Some of them actually do stop. So like they stopped there, so that actually helped me out. Oof, I'm so terribly sorry about that. That was just not great handling. Not the handoff to that other guy who's always there. Okay, we should get a thank you. That's too good. Oh, he's still there. There's no money here. There's some snacks, but. Let's see. Do they ever fix this? Can these people be revived? Oh, goodness. Oh, that's just terrible. I mean, I realize I killed them. But... They don't even try.
Where's my stash of tequila? You bet.
At least they're trying the other guy. Someone about to jack the ambulance on top of everything?
I really, really need a vacation. I know it.
Except they let's leave the dead guys there. Okay, well, let us make our way back. And just to take care of the cooldown. Head back to the bail office. No, we're not doing an assassination mission on top of everything. That's just... That's actually fitting. That would work. And there's gonna come a point. It's 20-1. I might just do a couple more things here and then have to go to bed. I don't know, you think that I think the traffic is better or worse with or without lights. They stop, you can drive around them. And let's see, end of the street. That's where you walk in. And that's where you drive it. All right, where are the doors you go up? How would they put doors that are locked? You know, I don't know. Do we need any of that? No, I think we're okay. I think we're healthy. Let's get the tutorial.
All right, so you got four fugitives in front of you and what they're worth. The real nasty ones are worth more money, but the little shits are fewer and further between. Ideally, we gotta hand them over alive for the full payout, but mistakes happen, you know? At least Murph, Ma's boyfriend at the morgue, can handle the messier ones. We'll still get paid, but it'll be a cut to the money, so best keep them wriggling. I'll update this database regularly with what I know, so just log on in and see who we got out there.
All right, well, let's do the big money one.
Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
Okay, and this takes us into an actual thing here. Purchase all ammo, super heavy armor, confirm settings, and play the game. I never did check to see if I could get more cars. Alright, well, we'll do that in a little bit. I've unlocked a few cars. Alright. Not far. Not worth getting a helicopter yet.
Me again? I know you're on it, but we should probably make sure we find Chaz before the loan sharks do.
Well, that just means it'll be a $10,000 bounty, right?
So our friend Chaz here dug himself into quite the shithole. Turns out these aren't just regular loan sharks that want to hang him up by the nipples. It's the goddamn Armenian mob. Apparently the boss loaned him some money, and he lost it all betting on the Corkers to win the playoffs. Can you fucking imagine? They suck ass. Once you find a tower, just stick the device I gave you on it and let that baby do the rest. Hey, thought I'd shoot over a pic so you know what you're looking for out there. That's one of the cell towers. You should be able to spot them from the rooftops, right?
Okay, how do we get to the rooftop? Is this guy gonna come after me?
I hope the mobsters don't beat us to good old Jazzy. They want him as bad as we do, maybe even more. So I wouldn't be surprised if they were watching his phone too.
How much resistance have I got here? Can we like take care of some stuff out here before we? Yeah, we should be. No, we I can't get an angle. Well, there's probably ways around this. Smarter ways of doing this than what I'm doing. I'm armor proof from the. Oh, find a cell tower. Well, that's just not. It's definitely not an obvious thing. Like, we're physically looking for it. This might be useful to have the helicopter actually at this point. Oh, they've locked me out of helicopters? Come on. Oh, I've left a small area where there's supposed to be all these cell towers. How many cell towers are in this like little circle of area? I thought we were. That could be one. On Lester's place? Okay, we can go. I'm always ready to go. Okay, so where do we get in here? It's on? This might be a climb up kind of thing. If there's a cell tower here, that means it's already hacked. Let's go with big boom.
You're dead.
Where is this dude?
Come on, come on, come on! Those assholes are gonna find him any minute. All right, nice. That one's good.
I imagine this will be a lot quicker the second time you do it. It's two.
out there looking for our boy. You better hurry if you want to get him before they do.
I know. I'm just trying to see where the heck there's a cell tower. It's not down here. But, you know, I won't be surprised. I'm largely stuck. Okay, so that's where the last one was. The other one should be like on the other side, right? This will kind of work. Can we see anything from a little bit further back? There's one. Shotgun mode. Right in the vice. Wait, there's gotta be a way up here from here. Oh yeah, there is. Ooh, tried to go doo-doo-doo-doo, but now we have to do it slowly and turn and then go. Okay, hackety hackety. Doing.
Well, partner, I can confirm you hacked the shit out of those. Just give me a sec to find this guy. Found him. He's in an abandoned warehouse at the location I sent you. Fuck yes, Jeanette.
So we're gonna have to kill all the people trying to kill him. We're gonna kill this guy just to. And let me just reiterate, this is a video game. That guy's gonna respawn. He's not a guy, he's a game thing. An NPC, a non-player character.
Chance is probably hiding somewhere, given that the place is crawling with mobsters. We'll have to sniff him out.
I'm on it.
Please, please. I'll pay you back.
No more. No more. I'm begging you.
Okay, I will.
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can steal him back before they take off.
Okay, let's take some snacky duties. I'm shooting you in the head. There are quite a lot of them. And this may kill the guy. We probably can't do too much of that. Oh, there you are. We'll take a chance that they don't have him over there.
Chaz at the line. loan sharks found a bunch of poker chips in his pockets. Look around and see if he stashed some anywhere.
I'ma fuck you up!
I'm a little busy. All these guys are coming from the cover. That's gonna cause a boom. I toss an explosive in there, but very good chance that they're hiding him in the office.
Look out!
Moron!
Come on, then!
Alright, well, if you insist. Let's work our way in. Fuckhead, you say?
You're going down!
Okay, so we have a baseline.
Come, sucker.
And we're almost dead. We need to drink the sprunk. Douche, you say? That's a very 90s kind of thing
You're
to say.
Dead.
So is that. These are very old put-downs. Very, very Gen X. And one guy over here. And we know that Chaz isn't anywhere nearby. Say, secure Chaz Lieberman. But we can get 5K if we find poker chips? This is not over with. Now we got two. Now it's an escort mission.
I don't know who you are, but I'm lucky you found me before they roughed me up too bad. A couple of scratches, sure, but could have been way worse. Oh, like that time in Mexico. Oi, oh.
Okay. Well, let's not worry about the poker chips, because they're not really usually.
Fuck you!
I paid for armor on that, you know?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good. Of course, she puts it across the way of all these people trying to kill me. Can we get...
Okay, I am... just follow the train tracks outside the warehouse. Should lead you right to the new van. Y'all ain't out of the woods yet. The Romanian mob is right back on our asses.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm getting hit, but I can't see him. Well, we can do this. I mean, I'll lose the chain gun. Someone's hit me, but now I can at least help and ammo it up. And I know you could do this off the wheel, but I wanted to specifically select what I'm snagging. Funny that way. Let's go MG. Oh, you're right there. Look at that. Is he coming? He's slowly drifting up. I see you. And you. One further up this way, and there you are.
Everyone, back up.
I need some cover. Oh, from this side too. Why did I switch guns?
I'm coming. What do you want from me? I gotta take it slow.
No, take it slow. I'm not.
You're going down.
I don't know why I'm doing that on some cola. Where are they? Oh, there he is. He's hiding up in there. So you got a better angle on that one. There's one really close here. Just
get
a thought. Hook shot.
You're dead!
Oh!
Can everybody just leave me alone, please?
I don't want to bounce this in my own face. He's really kind of lucky that.
Come on! Get more ammo.
Did we get that guy? Snackadooters, meteorites. I got one of them too.
Are these guys stupid or what? If I die, they don't get paid.
I gotta reload.
That's too close. Just in your face. This is a long walk. Can we steal a Mustang on them? Oh dear, I'm getting hit. Oh dear, that's what a murderous assassin would say, isn't it? Okay, so that's the guy who was hitting me. He's moving up. I better move up faster. That was a bit aggressive.
This is happening.
Get down. Not good cover. There's somebody on this side of me too? Let's blow the car. Gun for style. In the nuts. Clear miss. Fine.
Everyone, back up!
Why did I borrow money from these people?
Fuck off!
Sometimes you gotta go artillery mode. I'm gonna take all my snacks. bit overkill, I admit. Yeah, it kind of is. It kind of is. But if you think that's fucked up. Snowball launcher, there you go.
Everybody just leave me alone, please.
What if we do this? Just explosions in the general direction of. Hit the van! Oh, you gotta be kidding. Where's the luck of that? Oh, the van should be friendly to. Alright, we can do restart checkpoint. I thought the only thing I had to worry about. Oh, you're kidding me.
Seriously?
Oh, this is seriously. That's the checkpoint?
You gotta be shitting me. Those maniacs just blew up the van.
That is your checkpoint. The only good news is now I have the lay of the land.
Okay, just follow the train tracks outside the warehouse. Should lead you right to the new van.
Two of us can play at this game.
Y'all ain't out of the woods yet. The Romanian mob is right back on our asses.
Believe me, I know. Poke your head up. Pick something else so that I can take cover. Did at least give me my snacks back? Yep, I have my snack. How much did we wipe out here? Not the best choice for that, but let's MG this. Okay, now that guy's poking his head up. Me, explosives in these close cover areas would work better. That was a miss. Straight up miss on that. That worked, and then you hit this guy. And we know from experience that that guy's there. Not anymore. Am I? Every nook and cranny. There we go. Now let's do this. Go to ammo. Let's reload. Full ammo! So I can spam rockets at you. We step up till we get some new targets. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't going where I wanted to go, I'll tell you that much. Around the corner. Well, it says follow the tracks. I think it's a mistake to do what we were doing. Oh, look at you. That took some out. If I follow the tracks, can I get around them? How am I doing health-wise? I just need another week. No one ever buys that. That's douche.
Shit. Back. Come on, then. You're the edgiest asshole I've seen all day.
That's a pretty good put down. Are you now? Are you really though? Now, we gotta be careful, we don't wanna hit the van like we did last time.
What the fuck?
Alright, I think we can. Cool. Getting close to the van now. Okay, let's follow the tracks.
Fuck you!
Fuck me from where? Where are you? You little bastards.
Cop sucker! Back it up!
You want to clear out as many as you can. Okay, I think we're clear. If we advance, okay.
Just get me to jail in one piece.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Have to re-secure the target, really? Just get in the van. People are trying to kill us both. It's the fastest way out of here.
Okay, Chaz is out of there. Alive, too. That was too damn close. Now just bring him back to the office. Shit, they found you.
Again. Well, they
so
know
let's talk about us. I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this.
This is a lot of work for 125K. If I'm honest.
Work something out here, right? I don't think I really deserve this type of treatment over a little money problem. I almost died back there. Isn't that enough? Give me a break already.
That is extremely funny. You do this more for the fun of it, I think, than the 125K. But we've definitely loosened up the cooldown. Or the other bit.
I'm not hurting anybody. I'm just mad with money.
I like Chaos Location because
we
it's like
rush that. Chaz will be safer in
It is right next to the police, so it should be able to, you know, speed up the paperwork. Chaz Lieberman secured. Get in there. Yeah, goof.
You get some good money for me, huh?
Nobody wants to hear it.
The word, get Lieberman. Alright, that's the wrong door. Where are we going? That's interesting.
Take care now.
So we'll eventually get 125k. Hey, we got the original car. Where's my car? Hey, dude, where's my car? Exit. Helicopter will be available again.
Enforcement just picked up its first bounty. Jeanette said you're a real nice boss, too. Didn't yell at her once. Seems like you two got a nice thing going. She finds the bounties, you bring them in. I watch my shows in peace. Thanks again.
Oh, you have to disband. That's wild. Okay, fine.
Request received. Copy that. Sending you the location of the last transmission we received.
Sick. That whip is hot.
Okay, lesson time. Los Santos Business 101. What do you do when your company is failing and you need to bail out fast? You hire outsiders to rig your facility. Blow an irreparable hole in production, take the insurance money, and then take off. And of course, you can count on the crooked cops to keep things hushed up. Oldest trick in the LS book. I need you to find and deactivate the explosives before they detonate. Teach those reprobates business isn't that straightforward.
Okay, well this could be a bit complicated. I don't think it's worth it to get the helicopter here. It's pretty close. We're only a mile away. Less than that if we take the overland route. Which is what Sheriff Buford T. Justice would do, I'm sure. Why is this thing spinning on me like this? This is just nuts. It really doesn't like off-road. Disable the explosives. And probably kill all the people. Let's see, you said disable the explosives, right? Is that like this? I'm about to die. My nuts are not numb, but I need some cola.
You're going down!
Get shot in the... You shoot a man in the back. Have to get all the men down.
Give it up, ass!
And I can't take forever. Me an ass again. I'm gonna just get some high explosives.
This is the end!
I'm out on that. Alright. Wait a minute. If I'm not under any direct fire, I am. Where the heck coming from? Okay, from behind there. I see you. Okay, I think we're mostly clear.
I'm coming for you!
Down, down, left, right, left. Up, up, up. Okay, that's interesting. It's a little annoying, but... We got two guys protecting. Only have one guy protecting. But he's got an angle on me. From where? Say goodbye. 6 minutes, we should be able to do this, right? Makes you feel like you're participating. Where is it? Up. It's really great to do at 1 o'clock in the morning. Is that what's now? Is it? Yeah, something like that. 20 after 1. Leave the area. It's like the third one we do, and we might be up for 100k on this. Okay, let's ponder. If we go here. Okay, so we've unlocked the price for the Impaler LX and the and the Dominator FXM interceptor. You have to do 5 dispatch work, so we're not there. That we'd already gotten. Complete possession for sale as part of it, so that's a specific mission. And the rope. No, this is probably the one I try. Complete 5 to get that unlocked. What about challenges? What do the challenges look like? You certainly haven't done 6, and you have this cooldown to deal with. Okay, well, we're not that far back from the office, right? They do work well together. Like, if you just wanted to roleplay this. Actually, you know what would be perfect? Is that I have, somewhere I have my Colt Saber Fall Guy pickup truck. I could put that in the bounty office. Was that the Fall Guy? I think so. I have to look at that. It's been a long time. I'm not talking about the movie. I haven't seen the movie yet. The movie, from what I've seen, it doesn't capture the same flavor. I think it might be special in its own way. I believe I have that on my other character. So, I am shot to bits. That's the wrong door again. Got a sprunk. he's done.
Excuse me, I'm trying to work.
Let's see, can we re-snack? Okay, full snacks. And we've already sprunk up. Already sprunkified. Who do we want to go with? Who we want to put him in here with? We're not getting all of these because I'm only going to do one more, and then we're going to see. You know, let's see. Mark Hellgreen will go left to right.
This guy was safe and sound in prison for driving his car through a birthday party. Imagine my surprise when he popped up on the database. I near spat out my sprunk.
Secure target.
You got the location? That's where our guy slipped the freaking prison bus. Not the first time Markel's jumped bail or bust out of jail. With his sheet, he should have been strapped to a gurney with the dog muzzle on. The manhunt is going to be all over Weasel News, but if we get in there first, we can make a fortune selling him back to the authorities.
Okay, no, this is a helicopter thing. Thank goodness for the Sparrow. Because that...
I shouldn't have taken this route.
That, my friend, is just way too far for... What are you doing? Just showing off how limber you are? You're all limber there. Helicopter mode. Now this is supposed to be a simpler one. And we're gonna have to drive it to 6 miles back in the van. Oh man. And we're just killing time with this one. Till I can try and get my six, I mean, I don't have to do them all today, I guess. I mean, I could just do this and then go to bed. Do this, do one more, and then go to bed. Pick it up fresh as a daisy in the morning. Fresh as a daisy. Or I can just grind until I completely collapse into bed. Go to the crash site. Excuse me. It has nothing to do with the mission. It's just, again, 1:25 a.m. This is when I can get time to do this. Sometimes that's just how it kind of works. Okay, go to the crash site. Nothing's locking up. That's locking up, but what is it locking up? Okay, so we do the whole blood trail beep thing. Do I have to investigate the bloody clothes? Investigate. He's nude. Nudeness. Let's see, is there another? Can I chase him in the helicopter? Well, I mean, that's one way to do it, right? Because theoretically, I should get a lock-on for the target from the helicopter just by... Can't have gotten far. We could be holed up in here somewhere, right? Or is it the kind of thing where you have to follow the blood? Is that blood? No, I'm not seeing any blood from the helicopter. And it should lock them up, but I'm not seeing anything go blip. Oh, wait a minute. No, that's just back where we were started. That's just back where we started from. Alright, fine. We'll follow the blood trail like they want us to. We won't cheese it. And it's not cheesing. It's not cheesing. Dead gummit, it's just not cheesiferous. Okay, so we did that. Follow the blood trail. I mean, I'm not really... You see a trail? Oh, there's a trail. Okay, so he's bleeding there, bleeding there, bleeding there. Search the area. Well, now is this a case for the helicopter? That's a huge area. That's stupid. Give me my helicopter. Like, the blood trail should lead to the guy. I'll search the area. You need to give me like a mile and a half wide range of... Come on, Sparrow. I'm glad they upped your armor. Otherwise, you'd be smoking. You might still be smoking. Yeah, you're a little bit hurt. Alright. Is that him? That's a thing. Or is it just locking on cars? You're just locking on cars. Yeah, I'm not impressed. Okay. That is a truck. I got hostiles. Well, fine, we can do that. Should we kill them? I mean, it's just... That's Markel Green, isn't it? Or that's Melker Green, isn't it? One of these things I'm going to take out Markel Green. Alright, so the helicopter's kinda at it. I haven't killed Markel Green yet. The bounty value has not gone down. You know who I am? Oof. Ooh. Well, I didn't know there was like tons of people under the bridge. And that's where the target is. Okay. Disarm and secure. Okay, so this is going to be tricky. Especially people running me over. Let's take cover here. That's Markel Green, I think. I'm not hitting very well here. Okay, body shot, body shot. Gonna get back up. I am nearly dead. Nearly dead again, but I got M&M's. Right, you know, that guy, we can... I suck at this. Okay, there we go. He's the only one left. No, there's a couple people next to Markel Green. So that's Markel. Hi, Markel. I'm your friendly neighborhood bounty hunter. I'm gonna kill all your friends. Close the stun gun. And stuff him in the back of a van. That was entirely too much work for $35,000. And now watch the drive. Ken, you have to be into it.
You got our target? Well, how about that? Then bring her in.
Hey, yo, let me out.
Hey, yo, no. I got an armored van. They can shoot me all day long. I can throw explosives, but then I can blow myself up. Pistol 50. Where is it? You know where it is. Oh, it jumped! Come on. I have too many pistols loaded. That's not even one of the bad guys. That's just traffic. That's why I have no sympathy for traffic. Traffic are the bad guys. Stay behind me and I'm fine. Okay, let's cross over to this lane. See how you like that. And they liked it a lot. Can I hit them? Got the driver. I get this thing up in the gears a little
Sell
bit.
Sell out, bitch!
You want me to stun you again? Do you want me to stun you again? I don't know if real life bounty hunting involves wiping out entire gangs to get one guy. It's a bit murderous. And everything in this game is. This is not a wholesome game, you know what I mean? You wouldn't want to base your life on any of the actions in this game. A lot of effort for 37 grand, you know? This is more effort than it would take me to just sell spare parts from the bunker. Which does involve some shooting, mind you.
Hey, yo, let me out!
Usually. Or to sell the mixed goods from your CEO office, which actually seems like they're better missions. You have a better vehicle. You just drive away from everybody. Let them bounce off of you. That's 50K in like 2 minutes. Like, if you're doing this for the money, it's not the thing. That's not the way you do this. It's a long drive. Long drive. They were gonna hit each other anyway. People are coming after me, and here they
sell out, bitch.
Here they are trying to jam me at any. Look, see, look at the way the traffic behaves. It's trying to lunge in front of me from across lanes, completely ignoring the fact that there's nowhere to turn there. Another car ducks in front of me. This one leaps out. You have to swerve and wiggle. Gonna chase me all the way to the office? Fine, let's just do that. Here, have a buddy. Buddies.
Hey, asshole.
Keep it down. Did we step on the LSPD's toes with that last target? Probably. Do we care? Absolutely not.
Jeff, there you go. Speaking of stepping on the LSPD's toes. That's I think gonna be the last of that for tonight. That might be the last of that for ever. Oh yeah, I don't know if I have to leave the car to do that. It's just. Retire. Again, a thing you do when you're tired. Now it's 1:40 in the morning.
Request received. Copy that. I've sent you the coordinates.
Possession for sale is, I think, one of the things we need.
I've discovered the LSPD are protecting this group. Now there's not a dealer on the street willing to fuck with them. Figured someone with your background would have a vested interest. Just break up whatever's going down and confiscate the goods before they're spread around town. I clean up the streets. You turn the black market into a free market again. That's a profitable partnership.
Is it still out there? Oh, dang. Well, there's a cooldown on that. 2.5 miles. Yeah, we probably... Forgot to put it away. See, these are mistakes you make late at night. It's not like an actual canyon, right? We're just gonna, that's just the name of the area, right? I forget. It will be interesting to see what Bruffy says about these cars. I mean, they're all out now, so he could theoretically be working on a testing video. It's gonna be difficult because you can't race these cars officially. So he's gonna have to either do it from memory or something, or set up something, or I don't know. He's tested emergency vehicles in the past. And will he just do the police cars or do the entire emergency? Probably knowing Ruffy, he'll do all the emergency vehicles, even the ones we can't use. Or can't own, rather. He can grab anything. Oh, here we are. I think. Let's see, we have to recover the narcotics, though. That tells me we don't necessarily want to blow everything up. But we do want to kill absolutely everybody. Okay, that might have gotten everybody. Can we just walk into the fire? And now this is going to be a long drive. Let's go pistol mode. Run a little faster. Cars are coming. This doesn't like off-roading, but it might work for us for a little bit here. Coming down. Go, oh, we're not going to make the jump. Ugh. All right, but we're back on the road. With a lead. And we can use the standard technique of going into the oncoming traffic to slow them down even more. And then we deal with the fact that, well, we're in a rather rapid vehicle. Zipping along. Like, I'm trying to think, will it be that the Dominator has better handling but not as much top speed? And yet, saying that the Fox would do, the Fox Mustang would have better handling. It's known for its live axle and all that kind of stuff and being more of a drag car. I don't know how they're going to handle it. Interesting to see what they do with the performance on it. And here we are once again, as we always are. Okay. 25k, that should unlock all of them. Everything's unlocked. So let us, we have to kill another 5 minutes here. We don't have to do it actually driving. Do it, okay. Ooh, you know what we could do? It's a little bit of a risk. That's on our way down that way. It's a pretty straight shot, 2 miles. Rather than simply going around and collecting all of the money from our safes, which are safe anyway, we could. No, we're not doing one of those. Yes, it would fit, but no or not. No. It can be a pain in the buns, too. They're doing an assassination mission for the agency. If it weren't for the stupid cooldown, I would just crank through this, get the sixth one, and go to bed. You see these stash houses popping up? Yep, I am. That's why I'm heading out here. This is not a good one, as I recall. A little bit, but I mean, they're all the same in the end result. But this, having to go down here is, makes it a little bit trickier getting out. Totally a jerk. Yeah, that's it. They could just call this game Be a Jerk. Yeah, big old jerk. Grenade launcher. This is always the same here. No real variations on this.
I'm coming for you!
Are you coming for me? Are you coming for that? Doink. Two shots. Sometimes you can do it in one, but two shots, I feel like I've done well. Oh, that's the wrong sticky note. There's the sticky note. And 28,398. Three, and then click boop. I wonder if this will even be enough time to get the cooldown through on this. If you were truly living this way, you probably would. Hey, I'm not making any kind of bets on the good Lord's generosity, but I mean, you'd really be pushing it. Just murdering people all the time. Bunker's been done. Now that means you have to immediately sell the bunker so we keep it solo. Preferences. Debunker. The only good news is that will take care of the the cooldown. It was full anyway, so we're just gonna get a full up 210 profit on that. All business today, come on. Oh, pissing in our soup.
Here Merriweather goes again, pissing in our soup. Get the weapons to the buyers and look out for those private security goons. Maybe good to have someone manning the gun on the insurgent too.
Do I take a little bit more personal risk by just gunning them down with the chain gun or the laser? Just to speed up the murder process here? I don't know. Again, this is just complete fantasy. I would never endorse any of this in real life. This is not fun in real life. This is not, you know... In real life, you don't get to die over and over again, number one. Number two, neither do they. Meanwhile, how many times have I killed Menendez? Lots. He's gonna get shot today. You're here. They got Fernandez. Okay, well that's gonna happen. But yes, there's anybody watching thinking, yeah man, that's the way to do it. That's how I'm gonna live my life. I'm gonna be a millionaire, I'm gonna have fast cars and lots of houses and kill people. No, that's not how it works. That's not how any of this works. Even if you get all that, what do you gain if you lose your soul? I don't think that any of this counts against my soul. I'm playing a video game. I hope that. They say, well, you did 10,000 virtual murders, you're going to hell. I'll feel so stupid. I'll be like the stupidest person in the universe. I just wanted to get extra cars so that I could race, and then everybody stopped racing. That would be unfortunate. Yeah, kind of. Where are you, clown? This does stuff so quickly. But you're a little bit exposed. That's faster than anything. That's faster than even the main gun. You have to jump up and jump down and all this other kind of stuff. Yeah, that's... And you go into health and ammo, snacky dooders. More snacky dooders. This probably is what they imagine you doing with all these cooldowns. Okay, well now go sell your bunker. Okay, well. Let's just use the tactical on him now. What up, guys? They're right on us anyway, so we may as well. Into the car. Where's the last guy? That's the last guy's on the beach? Where did you spawn in? What are you thinking? How long will it take him to come and find me? He is stuck on the beach. Oh, there he is. Some bullets, but this used to be, I think, 30 minutes. I think they made it 45. 30 was usually adequate, even if it's a solo one of these. Now, if you had to do three vehicles, well, it's probably, even then, it's probably not doable solo. That's why. Whenever I get the bunker resupply, you immediately drop what you're doing and sell the bunk. Sorry about that. Sorry you died in a horrible fire due to a car accident. These assholes don't know what to do with themselves. My aim is waning here as the night goes on. The morning approaches. You got helicopter already? Would you stop? Two weapons carried. I'm trying to think, do I have like a financial goal right now in this game? Do I want to get back to 269, which is my, I think my old high score? Do we want to push it into the 270s? Or do we just forget about it? Buy things as we need or want. It's really all wants at this point, right? Now let's talk about the overall plan. Does this have a plate? It does. We're abandoning it anyway, so. In the end result. Almost done. Teleporting in is just amazing. In your face. He jumped, I've never seen one jump back in the truck. Final drop off. Final drop off, and then what we're going to do is to hopefully the final disc, the final vigilante mission, the final Vincent mission, however you want to call them. What are they calling them? I forget what they're calling them. You've seen it in this video, I'm sure. It said on the thing, you know. It's a thing. And this one, I got to use the big gun. You don't have to. It's kind of what's expected. This is, I don't normally get this pattern, so it's an interesting thing. Pew pew, we teleport in. I could have gone with that gun. Pew pew. Two helicopters in though. I'm getting killed. Health and ammo me. Q's and Q's and ego chasers, ego chasers. Alright, where are these helicopters? Megabot. Helicopter number two. I'm not picking it up. It's behind the building. I don't know what blew up. It blew something up on the top of the building. Delivery secured. Manage vehicles, request the personal. Can't hop the bushes. I can hop this. Get back in my highway patrol car. All fresh and pretty. Cash out 210, and it's a free and clear 210. Oh, and finally we got the 37,000 on that guy.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
There we go. Beep. Okay, back up to here. Retire. Beep for the B.
Request received. Received. You should receive the locations my sources provided. All right. You're looking at high-ranking gang affiliates who just so happen to be criminal informants. Anytime, any day, they give the LSPD the information they want. And in return, the LSPD gives them the role of this fucked-up roost. With the cops and kingpins collaborating, the system's rigged against us all. It's in both our best interests to terminate this relationship.
Eliminate the professional specialists. I can do them from long range, I think. It would be hilarious if any of these guys are dressed like the professional. Anyone watching this channel probably knows who that is. Look up the professional. Master Grinder. GTA billionaire. Multi-billionaire. Billionaire especial. Leave the area. Weekly challenge complete. Complete 6 dispatch works. Woohoo! True story. Okay, let's land the helicopter. And swap characters. Here's the trick. A couple things we're gonna look at here. Poof. Right now, if I look to do challenges, weekly challenge, I've completed it. Is it going to be completed on my other character? Number one. Number two, I have unlocked, as we decided before, all of the trade prices for all of the police cars. Not that I'm going to necessarily buy one on this character, but does that transfer over? And we're going to, let's see, where do we want this to end up? Let's see, we'll change preferences on this character. Back to the yacht. Let's let them be at the yacht. And swap character. Do you like that look? I think it's a good summer look. He may need a hat. I don't wear a lot of hats myself. If I know I'm going to be in the sun for a long, long time, then I go hat. Or if I'm trying to make a specific style statement. But, you know, not very often. So far, the cores on my CPU as I'm looking over have not. Right now, they're cruising at about 4.2 megahertz. I backed down the turbo on the from Asus Performance Optimized, where it was running up at 4.5. And it has throttled back to 2.8 and 2.7 a few times. At 99.3% processor. Now, the last time I was hanging around trying some of these things with Pancro Jones, I hit 102% on that. It had throttled it back down to 800 megahertz, and the game crashed. Oh, I forgot. Whenever you switch characters, you switch to a what? Public session. And so then it becomes a nightmare. Don't worry, I won't make you watch. All right, we finally made it in. There was a little bit of work, but we're here. So, first things first. Can we do the challenge again? We can. Wow, they finally fixed that. So you can get the thing. All right, well, that means there's more work to do, but I don't have any cars. So we don't have any cars to do that with. And I don't have anything unlocked here. I'm going to have to buy a car to do this stuff with if I want to do it. Clearly, we're not doing it for the money. I mean, if you're going to buy, these are almost the same price. Those are the ones I'd kind of want. They're all good and interesting and, you know. I could get a Gauntlet Interceptor, which is probably the best one. Use it to unlock these. Not today, though. I'm going to sleep on that. I mean, sleep on that. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Tired Black Knight. It's quarter after 2 in the morning, or 2:12. Have a great night, or morning, or whatever you're doing. Hey, the game didn't crash. Woohoo!